Rangers coach David Quinn says Tom Wilson crossed line injuring Artemi Panarin. Washington Capitals forward Tom Wilson crossed the line when he injured New York Rangers star Artemi Panarin on Monday night, according to New York coach David Quinn. "We all saw it. There are lines that can't be crossed in this game. There's just zero respect for the game in general. You got one of the star players in this league now that could have gotten seriously, seriously hurt in that incident," said Quinn, following the Rangers' 6-3 loss to the Capitals. "You all saw what happened, and it happens time and time again with him. Totally unnecessary." In the second period, Rangers forward Pavel Buchnevich had a scoring chance on the doorstep of Capitals goalie Vitek Vanecek. While battling for the puck, Buchnevich fell stomach first to the ice and Wilson delivered a punch to the back of his head. Wilson was pulled off Buchnevich by Rangers center Ryan Strome, sparking a scrum. Panarin jumped on Wilson's back in an effort to stop him from punching Strome. Wilson and Panarin peeled away, and Wilson eventually pulled off Panarin's helmet as he pulled him down to the ice with force. Panarin attempted to get up, and Wilson pushed him back down again. "I figure you should have more respect for the game and for the players," said Rangers center Mika Zibanejad. "It's just horrible. Zero respect. I don't know why I'm surprised. It's just horrible. Horrible."